The journal Science called the main opening of the year. The journal Science described the discovery of gravitational waves from the merger of two neutron stars, the most outstanding discovery of the year in the scientific environment. About the discovery of gravitational waves generated by the merger of two neutron stars, it was reported on August 17 this year. The objects are located at a distance of 113 million light-years from Earth. It is noted that this discovery confirmed a number of key astronomical models, identified deposits of heavy elements, and to examine the general theory of relativity. At the same time, the most outstanding discovery of the year by the readers of the journal was the work of Danish doctors who managed to cure children from atrophy of the muscles of the back by using gene therapy. See also, scientists have suggested how easy it is to find precious metals. The list of discoveries selected by the journal also includes two findings related to the evolution of man: discovery of a new species of orangutans and the statement that mankind has existed for at least 300,000 years. In addition, the authors of the rating also noted the creation of the medicine that can cure multiple types of cancer, a new system to edit DNA, fixing the rare variant of the collisions of neutrinos with the nuclei of atoms, and the discovery in Antarctica of air bubbles aged 2.7 million years. For the first time, gravitational waves have been detected by the detectors LIGO, which was announced in February 2016. They were generated by a pair of merging black holes whose mass is 29 and 36 times greater than the Sun, at a distance of 1.3 billion light-years from Earth. For a split second, about three solar masses has turned into gravitational waves, the maximal radiation power of which was about 50 times more than the entire visible universe. See also, it became known that increases the number of lightning gravitational waves, a direct consequence of the equations of general relativity, proposed by Albert Einstein in 1915. They are described by the equations of wave type. Their solutions are perturbations of space-time moving at the speed of light. Unlike electromagnetic waves, light intensity gravitational waves by many orders of magnitude less, and therefore fail to detect them only after 100 years since the predictions. Copyright 2017, MySTIMES.Asia. All rights reserved.